Okay, so we're imprinting a new substance using Getxent. So I put a new blank Getxent tube there and a target Getxent tube there that is ANS, ammonium nitrate sugar. Interesting.
He did a little stare, didn't he?
Okay, so I've moved the Getxent ANS tube now, so it's here, and this is going to be in a more of a search environment. Oh, no doubt there, was there? Good. That's ANS Getxent tube.